Damn it. It's like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah.
Preferably before more...
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. There. Okay.
Incoming Juvies! Sounds like a lot of them!
Left a mess.
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
That's it. We're clear.
More shells. Let's move them.
The loader's hit! Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
Snatcher! It's what we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing. Snatcher's down! Whoa! And, so is the loader. Alright, now let's just, find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No, no real problem.
You do have a way back up.
Oh, yeah, of course. Watch it! Storm up ahead!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
Seriously? Come on!
Hey,
core up ahead!
And get ready!
Come on, we're almost there. Another snatcher. Don't let it get you.
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us.
Before any more show up, double time it to the ore transporter.
Come on, come on.
Transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Sorry.
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not.
put on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable. Shoot! See? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
No! Oh shit, that was close!
Juby's incoming! And Juby's outgoing!
Oh shit! Counterweight!
Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, get the fucking gun!
Just shoot the webbing!
Got one!
Only two left!
There! Three!
Whoa, what's happening?
Said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Well, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit. You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
No, a while back, looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classic.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another. All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare, coming in fast.
We gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this! Yes! Glad we had this talk!
Down to the riverbed. Don't stop! shoot!
We have to get to the tower! Keep going!
Almost there!
Everyone, come on! Get inside!
Yeah, I think so.
The storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots. Then...
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
We got more swarm!
Drag out!
Separate.
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Excellent.
Oh, look what I found.
Hey, help me with this.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Gate sealed.
Bet we can open it from that security station. Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way. It's home!
Down.
Hey, that thing was like a walking aircraft carrier.
Yeah, let's go.
So that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus, you coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
Didn't.
Man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
Let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No, well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably with safety.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Ah, wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Juby! Back in your arms! Ah, shit! They're everywhere! All right, we're clear.
These guys are...
Heads up, pouncers!
That's it. They're down.
Now to find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Your call, James.
Okay, Del, Kate, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators. Kate, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
Seeing a way out of here.
It's because the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker.
Get down!
On our way!
Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Sonic incoming!
Did at least one thing right training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, then I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on! All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Can't let him go to waste.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
Stronger!
They're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh, right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock. A little help here?
Hog looked bad. They lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Gets even better.
We got more sword.
Gets even better. Get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.